Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise.
Dear men going your own ways, dear boys, hello to all. I would like to share an opinion this time of a more philosophical taste than the usual. Like in nearly anything in this world, humans seek efficiency, the less energy for the greatest impact and result. If they do not seek balance in this optimized way, they are deficient and weak by default. They are damaged. Philosophy is no exception. Decades, centuries past, and many notorious and renowned philosophers have already treated, translated, thought and determined practical solutions to epic and heavy dilemmas, fundamental thinking, big questions, existential or philosophical. This to further beyond humans' knowledge of the world, their surroundings and themselves. Philosophy is the way to explain what cannot be explained. It transcends humanity. And yet I am quite tired of people that are giving others more questions than the original ones, and no answer to their own petty problems. This is a matter of alignment, trying to work on things you have control over instead of complaining on things that cannot be workarounds. We live in stressful, insane lives, and we cannot seclude ourselves. Even MGTOWs are no exception. For extreme periods of time without having a touch with cold reality, leading to coming back to practical senses and pragmatism. Men going their own way have more time to reflect and gain inner wisdom and spirituality, but it also conflicts with other more ground, resource and time objectives. We have an advantage on the rest of the plebs, but we can only go so far without impeding and giving a toll on other centers of interest. That's where applied rational philosophy comes into play. It is sound. Cartesian are one of the ways to simplify and receive post-treated information about deep questions. What matters is in all, results. Practical instructions can already do good to one's own life. Being blurred by more problems than solutions will not allow a short-term closure. Conceptualized philosophy is handy, less trendy or in the spotlight than the big classical, yet still valuable. All those rational practical philosophers, Descartes, Kant, Nietzsche, etc., alleviated us from the burden of the deep investigations and meanings that one cannot proceed with easily. You could go a step further by using their material instead of trying to reinvent something that was already demonstrated. Not only due to a lack of understanding but also due to the time constraints one has to live within society. It is still indeed your duty to tailor the proposed solutions to your own personal situation. But you will reach the end point faster than using open questions from literature books. Getting things easier, faster without the useless extra features is globally better. At least you have some material to work with. Why doing a detour of hundreds of miles to reach the same destination if there is no specific reasons for it? For the beauty of the landscape, really? Does anyone have enough time beside retired old people and beggars to take their time and live at their own pace? Of course not. We are within the grid, and we need to grind and get resources, fend for ourselves, and practical solutions are for people that do not have time to see that. Get to the freaking main course, the essential. On long term, when a man is more independent and self-reliant, then yes, operating in another time frame is indeed giving more wisdom and awareness and can lead to new heights. But for most people that are still trapped within the system, they first have to detach themselves from it with practical and tailored solutions. By doing something, you have a loss of opportunity to do something else. MGTOWs have an edge on this, having more time than most to focus on the meaning of their lives. But it is not a guarantee to have less wasted time. Many hobbies are not constructing one, more destructing. Chasing tails is blue pill. Simpson PUA's follow through and that already one aspect of life eliminated by MGTOWs, stupid menial tasks need to be outsourced, commute time optimized, job environment changed and gynocentrism free, feminist free. Many passions can be categorized as unproductive and even worthless, not elevating but lowering oneself. You need to identify them and eliminate, at least reduce their effects on your life. I do not deny the general philosophers Socrates, Plato, etc. They have their place indeed in your bookshelves or computer drive. They will surely be a better alternative than stupid hobbies, but they will be more of a waste on short term than taking tips from people that already investigated the matters and that came with some practical solutions to be evaluated by you, then applied or not in your life. When reading a book, to ask yourself the same questions that someone else has already said and gave directions for, and even better, give his own solutions on the problem, does not make sense. In philosophy, like in everything in life, stay practical. Learn things you can apply somehow, or at least focus on those great men before you to build something and make it your own creation. There is nothing wrong in using what is available to your benefit, especially if no one is using these tools to advance in life.
And that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the Swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.